Well, there's a new baby Belle of the ball. Actress Emilie de Ravin, who plays Belle on ABC's Once Upon a Time, and boyfriend Eric Bilitch, who've been dating since 2014, welcomed a baby girl over the weekend. Welcome to the big wide world. Vera Audrey de Ravin-Bilitch, born March 12, 2016, couldn't be happier, so in love with our little girl, she tweeted. Congrats to the happy couple, and stick with us right here at Celebified for the latest celebrity scoop.